hockey game to play. Blue Jackets and Senators coming in just minutes here on Fox Sports Ohio. Let's back up a little bit. Montreal yesterday, General Manager Jarmo Kekäläinen on the phone, always working. This as his team was preparing to board a train for a two-hour relaxing train ride to Ottawa. While they were relaxing, Jarmo Kekäläinen was stitching together this deal. Matt Duchene coming to the Columbus Blue Jackets, and that set into motion all kinds of different activities, which happen when a player makes a new destination or finds himself in a new destination. For this young man, though, it's home away from home. Matt Duchene comes to the Columbus Blue Jackets, and going the other way, a couple of prospects, Vitaly Abramov and Jonathan Davidson, also a couple of draft picks, which are, dependent upon how things happen here in the next couple of months. Good evening, everybody. I'm Dave Metzel. So glad you're along with us. Jeff and Jody will join us in just a minute, but of course, the Matt Duchene news, the big news of the day. Here's Jarmo Kekäläinen on the acquisition of Matt Duchene.
Top line centerman, one of the top guys in the face-off circle in the league. Another good addition to our power play. He's a game-breaker type of player. He's a guy that we've had eyes on for a long time. He was the guy that we had targeted, the number one guy for our needs. And that's why we're willing to take the risk that it could be just a rental it's a cost of doing business. We want to win this spring. We want to win. We want to prove to our fan base that we're serious about winning and we're in it to win it.
Wow. So a big, bold move. Jody, your thoughts?
I love what Jarmo just said. I mean, that's exciting. This organization now, they're in it to win it, says Jarmo, and his management team and the players in that locker room have been excited because Duchene is a top player in the National Hockey League. He's a guy that's going to make a difference. He's a guy that's excited. Yesterday, they played a game. Ottawa was in New Jersey. He didn't play. He was a healthy scratch. He was going to go somewhere, and he ends up in Columbus. These guys are fired up for this guy to walk down the hallway tonight, put on the Blue Jackets jersey. It's a team that's been a lot of talk about Panarin and Bobrovsky, but hey, this team is adding, they're going to go for it. And this is what this kid brings. He's got quickness all over his hands, his feet. He wants the puck. He competes for the puck. And he's a guy that loves to be a part of the difference. And that's exactly what the Blue Jackets want. He's 28 years old. He's part of the older group on this team. With Doobie being 32 as the oldest guy, I like the way this sets up. I like the way he'll fit in.
Well, let's hear from the newest Blue Jacket, Matt Duchene.
It's bittersweet for sure because I'm really excited about the opportunity I have with Columbus here. I think this is a team I've looking at their roster, it's pretty deep. So, but at the same time, you know, awesome bunch of guys over there and with the Sens, and I'll miss a lot of them.
Can you tell our fans what to expect? What do you bring?
I'm a creative player, offensive guy, like to have the puck. So, I think, you know, I try to be the best two-way guy I can be and definitely more on the offensive side.
So, Jody, what about the new line combination? How do you see them?
Well, Duchene is in the number one spot as the number one center. You can see him in the top here. That's where he is, Matt Duchene. Welcome to the Blue Jackets. And then that moves Dubois down. He's down in the second line. Listen, Pierre-Luc Dubois, the 20-year-old, has carried a lot of weight for the Blue Jackets. He's hit a bit of a wall. This is a good spot for him right now with Bjorkstrand. Wennberg is out tonight. And the line for the Blue Jackets that we all love as the identity line, it's Foligno, Jenner, and Anderson. It's in the playoffs at the third and fourth line. Need to bring that counter depth. They need to bring a matchup. And these guys right now, as the way it slots, I like it here tonight as we are in Ottawa and see how it goes.
Acquired earlier in the day from the Senators here in Ottawa, Matt Duchene, the newest Blue Jacket, and makes his debut.